better and you feel better, you're probably going to have the potential to what? Play better. Most injuries occur from changes in loads, changes in speeds, or changes in angles. So that's where this comes in.
So this is a warm-up that we wanted to design that pretty much anyone who plays golf can use. And what we do is we have progressions and regressions. So let's see if we can top that through this warm-up, all right?